I was preparing to do the manure certification class in Lamar's, Iowa, when Sue stopped me and said, "Because of your class, you've saved my life." My heart went back inside me, and I thought, what could I possibly have done that would have such an impact on an individual for them to say, "You've saved my life"? Sue told me the story then of how her husband had agitated a pit and was hauling manure to the field. She went in to check on the pigs. When Sue saw the pigs were passed out, she knew that we had talked about the hydrogen sulfur gas that comes out when pits are agitated. She knew that it was a deadly gas that only a couple breaths will cause you to go unconscious. And she was able to get out of the building immediately, lower the curtains to allow lots of fresh air in to help the pigs recover. She had attended our classes, and she recalled the safety messages that we had given her, and in that situation she was able to do the right thing rather than her natural instincts, which would have caused her to care for the pigs and probably end her life. When I heard Sue's statement, I knew why I worked for ISU Extension and Outreach, and that our work out in the state makes a difference to Iowans in their quality of life and their quantity of life. And this is why I love ISU Extension.